Okay, we are almost to Sawtooth Canyon. Just up here on the right. Thank you. Okay.
The camp is full.
Everything? Did you go down to that way to the right? Did you go this way? Okay. Right here to the right is where we used to camp, but they blocked it off. So you went all the way up to the top part where it's called New Jack City up there?
Well, I could see that family campsite was full.
Oh.
And there's some trailers beyond that, so I'd imagine everything's full.
Yeah. Yeah, it's looking like everything's taken.
It sure do.
And we can go check out that spot where we found on that chuckwalla.
I think we're gonna have to.
All right, let's go for it. Okay, we're at camp. Luckily, no one was here. Nice spot. Kelly's popping up his tent. And I'm gonna sign out for now. Do a little pan around.
Do the jump again. Oh, wrong way. Oh, that was a good one. Okay, we are at sunset. This is our alternative camp since Sawtooth Camp was full. And the sun is setting. It just kind of popped out along this little mountain range here right behind us. Looks very cool.
Yeah, probably just because it's probably up in there.
looked like it was very protected from the wind.
Maybe it. Just
this.
About,
this should curve
to
right.
Take, yeah, we're supposed to stay left.
Stay left here.
Yeah, that's what your mark is.
Yeah, okay. Turn left.
Or yeah, go. Or go here. Yeah.
Correct. Oh, looks like another water thing.
Water.
Here. Those things are probably full.
Yeah, if it collects it in something, yeah, it should have a lot.
Probably like a cistern. Which way we go? And then. We can zoom in again.
Yeah, I think we can.
I don't know if we go right or left. I think we need to go right.
Well, it doesn't tell you. It says the road just splits and you back out.
Oops.
Yeah.
So we're right here. And that's the mark right there, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so it looks like if I go this way, see, because I want to see what's up there. They might connect. I don't know.
Maybe.
There goes the.
Neither one of them are going to be that long because of where we're going. Yeah,
yeah.
This one just goes back.
Yeah. Yeah, it does. Just my mirror over there so that I can look down. That way I can see my tire.
Yeah.
So when you're trying to make sure you don't hit rocks and rip your tire off the rim, you can watch your.
You can watch you rip the tire off.
You can watch you not rip it off. Like it was about half a mile in my estimate.
Shit, oops.
Well,
I must have hit something that made it
loose.
There we go, it's back. Things on here where it has like a word or something right there.
Oh, I don't know. What does it say?
It doesn't get any. Is that just the road name? OM7345?
Yeah, that's what it is.
Okay,
so this is the spot I saw.
Oh, okay, see. Upside down table.
Oh, maybe it is. Oh, there it is. There's the fire pit.
Okay.
Drive right up the top there. Okay. Well, I think that if you air down your tires, you can do it. But I don't think many people know about this one. It just might take a bit. Might have to get tugged a couple of times, but maybe
yeah.
Not. But this one's very secluded.
No shit.
It's the
look at that whole target setup over there.
Oh shit. No shit.
And up there, target.
Yep.
Several.
Yeah. Well, somebody knows this place is here.
Yep.
All right, let's hit record. Did I hit it?
We give it a count.
It is?
Well, it's counting.
Oh, okay,
so
good.
Is that recording?
Yeah.
What's that record?
My track, my route.
Look at those cool little blue flowers.
Yeah.
That way it's easy to share, you know.
Okay.
I can just share the route. Our cool little flowers. So, probably can get out that way. Some fairly fresh tracks on that side. Bunch of rocky shit, soft sand, you know, and yeah, I think my truck could do this easy. Just another backup area, you know. It's probably more locals that know about this stuff.
I would imagine it's more locals.
You know, off-roaders typically are going on longer drives than been around out here like we're doing, you know?
Yeah. And,
yeah, I really like the way this suspension is done. It just sucks it up, man. A little soft sand there. I think.
I can't tell what's it. It's just all red.
Oh, because it's tracking us. Hit our center thing there. There we go. Yep. See that red spot?
Yeah, but the red spot's just in the middle, so you can.
I might have the way. Is the name turned off on there?
Yeah, it's just.
Just shows a mark?
Well, no, it just. Your little red pin. Just right at the beginning of that, but there's doesn't say which way to go.
No, but I know it's left because we're going around this
one. Oh,
okay. Yeah, you probably won't be able to go as quite as fast as I can over this step.
Or at all.
Another left coming up here. The next waypoint that you see turns left again, and then it takes us back to where we go back up the road to the campsite.
You wouldn't want to screw up and hit one of them.
Yeah, that'd be bad.
That ain't no wooden post, man. Yeah.
Make an impression. But yeah, even some of the crazy ass stuff, these guys in the blue, you know, Volkswagen Touareg, another guy drives a Subaru, and they're a little bit lifted, you know, with a little bigger tires. Everywhere that this thing goes, they go. There's probably some areas that they wouldn't be able to go. Haven't gone there yet. Okay, so I'm looking for a left turn out here.
Mojave Road. There was like these off camber whoops, so that like one, it's like a whoop and then a whoop here. So you're going,
that'd be like, motherfucker.
I gotta take a piss. Is that our left turn right there?
No. No, it's not showing. Oh, okay. Oh, whoops. Not center it.
Yes.
No.
Okay. I gotta take this.
Me too.
Bebopping around here.
Usually those yellow.
Oh, could be. Let's see what it says.
Route closed.
Okay.
But no, it's not showing up.
Download the route and it shows whatever the guy that created it marked, you know. It's still really handy for you out there in the desert.
You got a lighter?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yep, there's the Barstow Road. Close.
Okay, so this takes us back down to.
Yeah, it's going to take us to that road.
Okay, so we're just doing a big loop?
Yeah, we're doing a big circle.
Take us to the road over there.
No, we're not going to Barstow.
Oh, okay. Oh, it's a loop all on dirt.
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
No, sure. That one, you would get to turn left yard.
Yeah.
Oh. like it was about a 10-mile loop. Where we turned off of, you know, we came across Barstow Road and we got onto this side,
right.
Pipeline Road there. It looked like it was about a 10-mile loop to get back to that campsite. So I was kind of thinking if we might be staying there. So I was trying to map it out as best as possible.
That it was available. Because there was some fresh tire tracks in there. Right in front of the fire pit.
Oh, there was?
Yep. So someone was in there, or at least drove and looked at it at some point.
I didn't notice that.
Small tires, the street tires.
Oh. Get out here because I wanted to test out the down the front end. It's completely finished, you know. And I did Joshua Tree.
Oh, you had stuff done since Joshua Tree?
They didn't have the Fox front shocks in ready. And so I had to take it back in last Monday.
Is that a bit noticeable difference?
Oh, yeah, I can feel it big time. The other shocks were only made for a 2-inch lift, and this is a 3-inch lift. So it was overextended and didn't have the strap limiters attached to the gear. So now we can jump it if you want to.
Yeah. We don't play.
And I added, I got skid plates all underneath. It's a little bumpy, but it's not too bad. Considering
it's the smoothest truck I've ever been.
I mean, when you have your tires all aired up and you don't have the off-road suspension, it's like beats the fuck out of you and the truck, you know. Did you see our next marker yet? Leave it zoomed out like that.
Okay.
At least we know we're going the right way.
Yeah, I gotta put the cigarette out. Can you roll the window down? Thank you.
Mark that dry lake bed. I'm sure exactly how to get there. It's not very big. It's just over that ridge over there.
Huh.
It drops down in. It's about, I think they said it's about almost like a mile of ground.
Oh, okay.
So, forget what the name of the lake is. I marked it on the map.
Yeah, because I know there's all around Lucifer Valley is dry. dry lakes all over the place.
It says turn right because we came down.
Oh, okay. So that would be...
So going this way, we turn left.
Shit, a brick, we start shooting this direction. Yeah, see, it just stops right here.
Yeah. There's the fire pit.
Yep. Yeah, if it did get breezy, it'd probably be really bad here.
Oh, yeah, because we're right on the top.
Top, yep.
It's kind of surprised that those people were camped there, to tell you the truth.
That is kind of weird.
Like some be camping way up there.
Yep.
White spot up there. They don't have a tent or anything.
Foxtrot, you are clear 00. Increase to Mach 3.5.
Clear to go 600. Increase to Mach 3.5.
Admiral. Just in time, sir.
I'm early. So are you.
So speed right now. Those bandits are going to be waiting for us when we reach the target.
Talk to me, Dad. Come on, dude. You can do it. Don't think. Just do it.